Radio Free Manhattan. Wanna know what the man's up to now? Well, not content with flooding our city with just like a...
Should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shut down. They had to have docked somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo.
Thank you.
I'm afraid there's some bad news, son. The DOD plan to bomb out the Rawson flood barrier and drown the Lower City in an attempt to wipe out the Ceph. In all probability, this insanity is gonna go ahead, despite my protests. And I don't want you underground when it does. You must get to the heart of the alien structure with all speed, Alcatraz, and then exit. We don't have much time. I hesitate to use cheap Earth fauna analogies. God knows I'm gonna... start sounding like Nathan Gould if I do. But what we're dealing with here probably answers to the equivalent of an insect hive. The level of alien infestation in these tunnels is likely to be high. Find Reeves and his men. I lost contact when they entered the subway system. But watch yourself, son. I want you out of there in one piece.
Squid! Open!
I got a message of hope for you people, or the next best thing. In a late-breaking and startling display of common sense, the powers that be in Foggy Bottom have rescinded the self-mandate.
My men. Well, that explains why their bombs went down. I had hope. Well, never mind. Casualties of war, I suppose. We all make sacrifices. See if you can find their scanning gear. Might give us a little advance warning of what we're heading into here. Mitchell Reeves. Aside from Tara Strickland, he was the best I had. From the look of the feed I'm getting from you, the spore loop is running near dormant levels.
Destroy the spore loop.
Get you inside the central structure. Looking at the schematics Reeves and his team managed to transmit, I'd suggest you try to blast loose one of the spoke seals and use the resulting rupture to effect entry. Look for any weakness in the structure.